What's up, guys? Kiro46 here, and we are back with another Uncharted 4. In the last video, check it out if you haven't seen it, okay? Okay, I'm starting it in 3, 2, 1. Now this is where I go for a fight. He looks so different than the other Uncharted's. I just keep spamming buttons. See, the triangle ones are the hardest. Savage. When you said Aubrey, I thought of Aubrey from my friend at school. No, 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 I'm coming to you. F you.
Speak a little Spanish. Wait, what did you say?
That on me, I'll just get up. He's like a baby. I'll just get up and punch him in the face, grab it, and beat up the other guy. That was his rage, by the way. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this so the YouTube video is shorter. I'll just tell you, he takes out a map of what I'm supposed to find in there. And where I'm supposed to find it. I gotta find like a cross. Nothing's down there. There's a treasure down there, but I already got it. Oh damn. Oh, I forgot. Oh damn, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Why do I keep falling down? Where is the gear? I forgot. There it is. Okay, now I can swing. I thought you had to jump. And then do that. And then go on and then side. So it's just serious. See, it's still enough the guy showed me. I'm just gonna keep pressing them. I don't know what that means. Oh god, second attempt. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Sometimes you can open them, and sometimes it's empty. Okay, that's going to end today's video, and I'll see you in the next video, okay?